Clemson Cooperative Extension, Carolina Clear, and the Anderson and Pickens County's Stormwater Partners recently collaborated to build a rain garden at Green Pond Landing in Anderson. The two-day project turned an existing dry detention basin into a beautifully landscaped bioretention cell that is naturally designed to filtrate polluted stormwaters. The result? The water that will eventually drain from this basin into nearby Lake Hartwell will be much friendlier to the environment.
This is a project of Carolina Clear, our statewide stormwater education program. And through this project, we hope to educate people in the community as well as our municipal partners about the benefits of this low impact development best management practice.
Today we've got a project that we're going to be converting or modifying an existing dry detention basin into a bioretention cell. The cell was built as part of the water quality component of the complex here with its construction. It was basically an open cell used to store stormwater. We're going to convert it into a bio cell by extended a control structure to help stage water. We're going to extend a rock under drain system in through here and then install an engineered soil median that's made for designed to filtrate and help infiltration through the stormwater runoff from the parking lots and the site.
Overall, we want it to be a demonstration project to the public to show what different stormwater management techniques can be employed to improve the environment, improve water quality. We want to always be evolving, so this is one of the newer, more innovative projects to improve water quality, and we hope that others will see it and put it in place at different commercial and residential developments.
Now we're in the final phase of installing the engineering media. We will be waiting for one more truckload of some sand material. We're leveling out, checking the elevations to make sure we've got the right elevations and smoothing out. Once we get it into there, we'll be coming back through with a tiller, rotor tillering it in so we get a good uniform mix, and then we'll come back and do a fine raking. We're getting it in preparation for the plantings tomorrow.
I'm standing in the middle of our new bioretention cell out at Green Pond Landing. After 2 days of hard work, we have it complete and we're so excited.